The Delhi University faculty is protesting against the imposition of 18% GST on application forms and entrance fee for students across universities. Professor Aditya Narayan Mishra has also written a letter to Human Resource Minister Prakash Javadekar saying, "The imposition of 18% GST is nothing but education denied to those coming from economically weaker and backward sections of society."